grams.
80
grams. 80 grams. 80 grams. 80 grams. 2 grams. 2 grams. 2 grams. Spoke for in the egg. Now, this is the recipe of the scrambled egg with truffle mushroom. Egg. It's a 2 numbers, cooking cream, which is 80 grams, and sweet mushroom, it's 2 numbers, parsley, oil truffle oil, for garnish, salt, 1 gram, oil to taste. Also the black pepper, 1 gram, oil to taste. Garlic, 1/4 teaspoon, and butter, 2 grams. Now you know the recipe of the scrambled, especially the winter. This is, you don't need to know the method, only the recipe that we put here like this egg, because the customer has what inside the scrambled egg. Yes? Yeah, because sometimes the customer is allergic, like this.
Mushroom.
He needs that like the mushroom. Yeah. So you need to know the all the ingredients of the scrambled egg.
Every
little recipe, please. Yeah, also now we finish, yes? We finish the egg, the scrambled egg with truffle mushroom. Now we proceed to how to make the sauteed mushroom. Sauteed mushroom.
What if the guest asks, yes, is this have truffle mushroom?
Yes, it depends on customer what he is, because the customer like the normal oil.
I'm asking about the real truffle mushroom, not only truffle oil.
Yeah.
We have mushroom there and truffle oil, yes. But
truffle in the menu. See, truffle also what is the truffle?
I'm asking.
No, what is truffle?
Because I know this is truffle mushroom.
No, truffle what?
You know truffle
is also mushroom.
Yes, mushroom.
Is also mushroom. This one is mushroom oil. So this one truffle oil. This is also mushroom.
Yeah, because truffle also in the menu said it's truffle with
the mushroom. Yeah, mushroom also have, but truffle also mushroom.
A kind of mushroom is a truffle.
Kind of mushroom.
Yeah.
This one, so that's this truffle mushroom. This is the oil. But mushroom also in here in the recipe. In the menu. But truffle is also mushroom. So we have truffle mushroom.
So as a waiter, we have to explain that.
It has
no truffle mushroom.
Yeah. It's
mushroom with truffle oil only.
Truffle also mushroom, but this is truffle mushroom oil. But I did not mention it here. This is the truffle mushroom.
Yeah.
But mushroom also.
He asking what mushroom you using? Yeah.
This is the button mushroom.
We are using button mushroom.
With bottom mushroom. With
but
bottom
not truffle mushroom.
So no
truffle mushroom oil.
Yeah.
Not
but
mushroom.
The taste is coming out the truffle
button mushroom.
Now we the sauteed mushroom. First, we prepare the pan. Put on the fire. Then we put the oil. First oil and garlic. When it comes with the oil, it's a little bit hot, you put the garlic. And after that, you put the mushroom now. Cook until soft. Now, we finish the sauteed mushroom, yes? You keep sit aside, you keep it aside. Now we cook now the scrambled egg first. Scrambled egg first. You miss the two eggs. And cooking cream, with cooking cream.
Hello.
Egg, and cooking in the whisk until it's mix well.
Yeah.
Not soft.
Yeah.
Not hard.
Mix well. Now the pan is ready. It's hot. Put the butter now. The butter is 2 grams. Put the pan until it's melt. It's the time to put the eggs mixed with our cooking cream. And stir until it's soaked. Until it's soaked.
You can dip, then take it out.
Always stir because sometimes when we low the pan, it's not boiling.
Always stir.
Yeah.
It should not come the color with the bottom.
And after that, you finish all. While you cook the scramble, it's the time for the bread. So in the cook the scramble egg, the bread also hot now. Mm-hmm. Bread.
This also mix bread.
Yes, bread put in the oven. Or pan.
You can give this another also, but
when it's ready, the pan you have to
So now ready all. Yeah, friends. Now it's ready
to serve.
Serve. First, this is the plate. This is the egg, yes?
Very nice.
This is the egg. And you put now the garnish. What is the garnish? It's the parsley and the mushroom. You put that. Mushroom first. This is the mushroom. And you put there the parsley.
Bread should appear.
Now it's time to put the truffle mushroom or olive oil. But until the customer this scrambled egg. You garnish with truffle oil. Because the customer, he don't like truffle oil. Because the smell of truffle oil, it's very hard, it's very strong.
Mm-hmm.
So we need to ask the customer. Now all is ready. Now is the time to serve to the customer. And thank you.
Thank you.
Welcome. Very nice, Mark. Very nice.
Okay.
No.